The seaside town of Redcar in the northeast of England is home to Army Sergeant turned multimillionaire Steve Green. His partner Gemma, their daughter Sadie, and Steve's two-year-old granddaughter Ariana.
Is it nice?
Home is a newly refurbished house which has 5 bedrooms, a fully equipped gym, and a driveway fit for Steve's high-end motors.
I love my toys, I love my motorbike, and I love my car.
The couple have built their property business together. It was Steve's knack with numbers that first sparked their romance 20 years ago.
His chat-up line was, can I have your number? And I said, how about I say it once, and if you remember it, it's meant to be. So I said it, and he said he walked home all the way, just saying my number over and over and over again, and he called me the next day.
Their relationship was put to the test when Steve saw active duty in the Middle East.
Once we crossed the border into Iraq, I knew that this was real now. We were going into a war zone. It was such a difficult time for me.
It left Steve at rock bottom, and on his return, he was diagnosed with PTSD.
I started to drink, I was going out a lot more, started fighting.
It was hard. I could just see him, like, on the self-destruct completely.
From the lowest of lows, the couple turned their lives around, both personally and financially. Since they bought their first property 19 years ago for £35,000, they've built up a portfolio of companies worth £6 million.
Being a millionaire doesn't change you as a person, you are who you are.